I enjoyed the squid dissection the most because we were able to take out different parts of the squid and relate it back to how it helps the squid function, and how out of the whole animal we were able to find the beacon, which was the hardest part of the squid.
Honestly, my favorite project at LEAP was probably the 3D modeling for the rockets, because I've never actually done 3D modeling before, and it ended up being pretty fun.
So from the chemistry lectures, we learned how different elements in the periodic table affected other substances.
We had a whole bunch of things, well, a few things, related to soldering, and I've never done that before either, and that was actually really fun. And I feel like that could actually be useful in the future, where maybe I could go get an Arduino and perhaps do some stuff with it.